Use the body and body check.
Parker looking. Leonard another three. Puts it in. Kawhi Leonard. The Florida is giving him problems.
Well, no, neither coach is going to be happy with the offense. I mean, with the defense right now. It's just too easy.
Spinner on a gorgeous feed from Deccan. Good look how everybody touched the ball there without it going to the floor. Ginobili somehow gets the ball. And then Mills and Splitter with the finish. Splitter with 6 points
to attack.
The NBA is littered with games of teams that have those huge leads early and then lose their edge. And a team has plenty of time to come back. Another pass from Splitter. Parker couldn't get the layup off.
A part of it is going to have to be because they pick it up on the defensive end.
Diaw takes his time and draw. Parker picks up his dribble. Green fakes, drives, flips it inside to Splitter, gets it back. Left-handed shot. It's an NBA playoff history. And he's still got 5 minutes left in the second.
I was telling Mike Tyson that Jeff was a boxer as a kid. He didn't believe me. He used to box oranges at the grocery store.
Gorgeous pass from Parker. Parker to Diaw. That's a three. Puts it in. Morris Diaw from downtown. There's seven of them.
Duncan was leading to go up the court like he expected that layup to go in.
Speed, Diaw, Duncan. Duncan wanted a foul as well. Patty Mills. Most of the crowd on its feet. Bellinelli wide open. Well, that's a desperately needed.